I was playing guitar in Bill Cole's woods, thinking over my life. Something I like to do, I guess, when I'm pissed at the ex-wife. Been out of nowhere, like a creature in the night. Up walked the wolf man, and he said, "Hey, can I bum a light?" We got to talking, we got to thinking. And after an hour, me and the wolf man started drinking. And I said, "Hey, wolf man, there's something I gotta ask. Have you ever fought Bigfoot, and how bad did you beat his ass? You got him in a headlock, and you started punching him for a while. Then he ate its children, and I guess that's with my style. Oh, spoken like a true wolf man, howling in the cold black wind. I've learned to just look past all that, to see the wolf, the man, the friend. Oh, spoken like a true wolf man, howling up at the moon. Do we all feel like that wolf man, when we're howling a lonesome tune?"
See, this one time me and the wolf man built a fire, and we used all the wood from my garage. When it all came just a tumbling down, we just laughed it off. See, we had some good times, we sure as hell had some bad. Like the time the wolfman's wife went missing, I ain't never seen a man so sad.
But he had value, and he adopted kids. No one got rabies, he still treated it like it was his. And he said, "Ooh." He said, "Ooh."
Was he like, "Ah"?
More like, like a true wolf man, howling in the cold black wind. I've learned to just look past all that, to see the wolf, the man, the friend. Oh, spoken like a true wolf man, howling up at the moon. Do we all feel like that wolf man, when we're howling a lonesome tune?
Ballpark and hear a distant sound way off in the distant dark. I'm sure it's that wolf man howling that lonesome tune. But you need not fear him, 'cause he's just a dude like you.
Oh, spoken like a true wolf man, howling in the cold black wind. Just look past all